I'm Eko Nugroho. I'm from Indonesia. We have a reformation after in the 1998. There is a very difficult to do something on the street because it's the government will be see like as a political way, you know, like you is forbidden to do, like they will be catch you, then it's difficult, then there's problem. But after 1998, where is the reformation happening, then a lot of things happening on the street as well, all the people also. So now it's democracy developing, a lot of things happening in Indonesia, in the art, in the people, or in the system. It's a big, it's a big history for us, like 350 years invasion by the Dutch. I think everywhere in the world, like they try to cover it. They took the nice thing, nice, only the nice though, about the history, but people getting smarter, then they would like to know the real one. But before that, you cannot get any information about the history between the Indonesian and Dutch. But it was really, really, really hard. It was really hard. I find funny, interesting that in Netherlands, they don't know so much about this history, especially for the young generation. Like, I don't know, like, maybe they don't need anymore. So, but for us, it's like they do something like that was happening. So, and then for us, it's also a big influence about the generation and about the cultural. Yeah, I'm working with embroidery, just normal embroidery. But this embroidery is special. We are not the really like old mother doing. By hand, but this special like a sewing machine, but this sewing machine is moving like a zigzag. So this machine is happening a lot on the street in Jogja, most of them, and also in the West Java. And they use it as a traditional motif, as for the costume, for the wedding, for the soldier, for the king. We still have a king in Jogja. Actually, my work is all about communication. If I get a deal, then it's my work happen. Like if you see the mural or the painting, that's the finishing idea of the communication. But if I didn't get the deal from this communication, then I didn't do the work, the mural or everything. So the process for me is much more interesting. Talking with the people, asking permission, and maybe they would like also to do something. So a lot of community-based that I done for the work project. Most of my sculpture is transformed from my drawing because you know, I like make a figure with a lot of with mass or can be strange figure. That's why the idea of modern life, people living on the asking their own identity, like they covering themselves like somebody else. Like you go to the work, and you should it's a part of this theme of the work. Then you cover by your own identity, then as to be a part somebody else, like you do also, like living in the society and everywhere, and living in the big city as well. You need your custom yourself as something like people. You should know that you have a different, you know, like identity or something. That's the basic idea of my figure on the drawing. Then that's why I like put a mask. It's also that that I told that Indonesia have also all traditional with the mask. Then I do a lot of mask, but this mask can be mean something, but it also can be like covering themselves about identity.